So we will discuss a question, MCQs type question of whether vasorum are most extensive in the wall of which blood vessels. Actually, this is a question of histology. We have option here, artery, vein, capillaries, and none of these. So very simple point is that generally we have three types of blood vessels. He is asking about the blood vessels. We have artery, vein, and first you must know what is vasa vasorum. Vasa vasorum is normally known as vessels of blood vessels. Point actually is that generally histologically any blood vessels have three layers: tunica, from here you, and this vasa vasorums are found most commonly in tunica adventitia and in tunica media. They are not found in tunica intima. So you can here easily cut capillary out. You know why? Because capillary only have tunica. So the game is only remaining between artery and why this question is little tricky, because both artery and veins have vasa vasorum. Both artery and vein, why they have? Because these outer membranes, tunica media, tunica adventitia, they need nutrition. They need nutrition. So blood which are passing inside the blood vessel, it can give nutrition by diffusion into the tunica intima or the endothelial cells or into the subendothelial connective tissue. But these two layers, tunica media and tunica adventitia, because they are little far from the lumen, because if this is a lumen, we have tunica intima, then tunica media, then adventitia. So if this is a lumen of blood vessel, media and adventitia, these both are little away from the lumen. So blood cannot provide nutrition to these layers by diffusion. To for this problem, nature have provided an other special type of vessels which you called vasa vasorum or vessel of blood. They are located in adventitia and in media. So these can provide to the nutrition or oxygen to the media and
adventitia.
Question was that vasa vasorum are more extensive. What's mean of extensive?
More in number.
More in number, are covering more area. There is a little understanding. Why? Because the vein is the right answer. Why vein is the right answer?